In this video, we have rounded up 50 DIY planter ideas that are perfect for adding a touch of spring to your home. From DIY succulent plants to hanging planters, there is something for everyone in this video. Succulent planters are a great option for those who want to start small or have limited space, as they are low maintenance and can thrive in a variety of conditions. You can create unique and eye-catching designs with materials like mason jars, driftwood, or even old tea tins. But don't worry, if succulents are not your thing, as we have also included a variety of other DIY spring planter ideas. Whether you are looking to upcycle old items into planters or create something completely new, we have got you covered. So get your craft supplies ready and let's get started on these DIY planter projects that are sure to bring some spring cheer to your home. Enjoy!